Sup, ma?
Let's go with y'all niggas, man. Gonna put this little face mask on my face. Let's switch to the bro real quick. Let's see what this is on.
Oh, shit. How you feeling right now, bro?
Yo, look at this nigga's curls. Hold on, gang. Hold on. Look at this nigga's curls. Okay, hold on. Shut up. Look at this nigga. Look at this nigga's curls, yo. This shit is top tier right here. You see this shit? See this shit? Y'all niggas gotta get like him, bro. And I am long fine thong. Yo, where's my book at? Yeah, see, I was finna make this video in two parts. But I'm like, fucking no. I'm not gonna do that. In the air, long fine thong.
Should I become a singer? So this video is on how to get anything the fuck you want. Yeah? With the power of manifestation, auto-suggestion, and affirmations, nigga. This is how to get whatever the fuck you want, alright? Basically.
Get your ass up, alright? Get your fuck. Get your ass up.
Nah, you don't even gotta get your ass up for real. Basically, whatever you want. Right, boom. I'm finna tell ya. And y'all might never believe this shit, but this shit is 100,000% true. 100,000% true.
I'm finna do examples of this shit next video. Yeah, next video. I'm finna do examples of this shit because I don't really got too much time. I gotta write my essay and shit. So I was just like, this video was my room.
Whatever you want, write that shit down. Right? Say that shit as you already have it. For example, like an affirmation. Let me go to this shit.
Alright, so basically, y'all niggas just gonna want to, yeah, just come up with what you want. Basically, if you wanna, let's say, let me make this an example. If you wanna overcome fear, basically, you wanna write that shit down, say that shit like 3 to 4 times a day. I've overcame my fear. I've overcame my fear. Say that shit multiple times, like 3 times a day, 4 times a day, and really be consistent with this shit. Really be consistent with this shit. For like a good 3 weeks, a month, you'll come over that shit. I'm telling you, that shit will happen. That shit will fucking work. But you gotta be consistent though. That shit will really work. You gotta say that shit like 3 to 4 times a day though. I'm telling you, that shit will work. Cause then you will have that. Hold on, let me tell you. What that's basically doing, that's basically you're putting that shit into your subconscious mind, and then your subconscious mind is already gonna, you're already gonna subconsciously think that shit. You're already gonna subconsciously do that, because basically subconscious is doing it without thinking, and your conscious is, you're thinking about it type shit, if that makes sense. If that doesn't make sense, I'm gonna make another video. Like, going further in detail. I just needed to make a video today because I got to be consistent with this shit. But, yeah. So let me read out one suggestion. Oh, you finna do the math too? Alright, so on some real shit, like, this really happened, bro. Y'all can search this shit up, because I was like, yo, there's no way this shit happened. There's no way this shit happened. So, this is how strong auto-suggestion is. Basically, a suggestion that you come up with, that you say to yourself, or somebody else says, and you accept that suggestion into your mind. Because, yo, your mind is really, your words is really everything, bro. Your words is really everything, because that shit could change the way you think. That shit affects a lot, bro. It affects you. Affects the way you are and shit. So, look, let me read this shit. Where this shit at, nigga? I think my mom is talking to her boyfriend right now. Like, why is she laughing on the phone and shit? Like, close the damn door. Yo, I love y'all niggas, by the way. Like, yo, thank you so much for 21 subscribers. That's such an accomplishment. I'm not even gonna hold you. Like, we got 21 niggas on this shit. Y'all some beautiful ass people. I'm not even gonna lie. Y'all should kiss yourself. Like, y'all should kiss yourself. Want some rest? Oh, how this nigga lost his arm? Y'all see this shit? Boom. Alright, so. Alright, so look. I should have this shit planned out before the video, but you feel me? It wasn't a planned video. Okay. Let me read this shit. A suggestion has no power in and of itself, except it is accepted mentally by you. This causes your subconscious powers to flow in a limited and restricted way according to the nature of the suggestion. This is getting on the part, how this nigga lost his arm, right? And this is a real story too. I stretched this shit out. I was like, yo, what? Like, nigga, how does nigga lose his arm for real? Like, every 2 or 3 years, I gave a series of lectures at the London Truth Forum in Caxton Hall. This is a forum I founded a number of years ago. Dr. Evelyn Fleet, the director, told me about an article which appeared in the English newspapers dealing with the power of suggestion. This is a suggestion a man gave to his subconscious mind over a period of about 2 years. See, this shit took 2 years for this nigga. But y'all could really do this shit 3 weeks, 2 weeks. It was really consistency. This nigga wasn't saying this shit consistently. He was just saying this shit like over time. So over time happened. He was over time consciously saying it, and then over time his subconscious mind accepted that thought or the words that the nigga was saying, and then his mind just accepted that shit, you feel me? And then it really happened, because the law of attraction, that shit is so true. That shit is really true. Nigga, it's the law. It's the laws of life, for real. Laws of life, the laws of your mind, for me. I'm a really, like, get more educated in this shit. And as y'all can see, I'm not, like, the most educated on this shit. I'm definitely still learning, though. I'm finna get that shit up, though. Word. What y'all niggas looking at? Dirty ass niggas. Go take a shower. Alright, so. Who was I? This is a suggestion a man gave to a subconscious mind over a period of about 2 years. I would give my right arm to see my daughter cured. It appeared that his daughter had a crippling form of arthritis together with the so-called incurable form of skin disease. So that's what he had, arthritis and skin disease. Bless her life. Medical treatment had failed to alleviate the condition, and the father had an intense longing for his daughter's healing and expressed his desire in the words just quoted. Dr. Evelyn Fleet said that the newspaper article pointed out that one day the family was riding out when their car collided with another. The father's right arm was torn off. at the shoulder. Damn. Whole arm gone. Blasphemous. And immediately the daughter's arthritis and skin condition vanished.
So basically, you can really get anything you want in this world for real, bro. This just really depends on you and the way you think. Like, you really just gotta be positive about this shit. No negative thinking. Like, no fucking negative thinking. And some negative thinking that y'all niggas might not even think that's negative, but is negative, and then it gets accepted to your subconscious mind, then you start, then that really starts becoming your reality. I'm gonna give y'all some examples of some negative ways of thinking that y'all should change from now on. Alright, so some of them are, you can't, you will never amount to anything, you mustn't, you will fail, you haven't got a chance, you're all wrong, it's no use, it's not what you know, it's not what you know, but who you know, the world's going to dogs, I don't know who the fuck say that, what's the use, nobody cares, it's no use trying so hard, you're too old now, things are getting worse and worse, life is an endless grind. Love is for the birds. The fuck? Who the fuck say this shit, bro? You just can't win. Pretty soon you'll be bankrupt. It's basically, bro, anything negative, anything like stopping you from doing what you want to do, stop saying that shit. Stop thinking negatively at all and really just think positive about the shit you want. Say that shit 3 to 4 times a day and, bro, write that shit down. Visualize that shit. Meditate on that shit. Visualize you already having it. Visualize you already having that shit right now. You gotta say you already have that shit right now. I have 100 subscribers right now. I have 100 subscribers right now. I have 100 subscribers right now. I'm giving y'all niggas an example. Y'all niggas want a new bike. I have this new motorbike. I have the new motorbike. I have this new motorbike. Want some shit like that? Like, bro, that shit would really work for you. Be consistent. And really just visualize you already having it. It's really the power of manifestation and really the power of belief and shit. Like, bro, keep going crazy. Yeah, I got niggas. Niggas is out.